one of Forrest Trent, another driver to watch out for. A star-stacked field as they enter turn three. Eddie King Jr., Andy Standridge leading the field to green flag racing. Continues to lead, Hedgecock in second, Ross White in third, Welshay in the fourth position, Andy Standridge in fifth, Atkinson sixth, Forrest Trent seventh, Tipton in eighth, and Joey Standridge in the ninth position. Eddie King Jr. leading, Corey Hedgecock in second. This is exactly how it was 1 week ago. The 39 led seven laps in the heat race. The 23 led the final lap last week. Eddie King Jr. holding on to the lead. Hedgecock seems to be closing the gap ever so slightly. Steelhead late models, second heat race. You should be in staging. In the 29. The 15 of Standridge rounds out the top five. Arms and Shelton leading the field to green flag racing. Travis Arms and Scott Shelton. Travis Arms in the 70, the race leader. Scott Shelton in the 5, in second on the high side. Heavy smoke coming out of the 714 at Baker. Jason Manley in the 32, the new race leader. Manley started back in the fifth position. Now the race leader. Caution flag out, 714 of Baker will exit the racetrack. I-75, his first time here for feature racing, and Manley in the 32. From the fifth position to the lead. Manley leads the field down the back straightaway. Scott Shelton not going away in the second position. Winner will look to join Eddie King Jr. in the front row later tonight for a 25-lap feature. Manley continues to lead. Scott Shelton remains within striking distance in the 5. Travis Arms been scored in 3rd. Johnny Ridings in 4th. And Shannon Smith rounding out the top 5. Laps have been scored. Jason Manley, the race leader, 8 the distance for all heat races at I-75. Manley coming around and another lap scored. Another lap of Jason Manley out in front. 6 laps scored. Jason Manley continues to lead the the field. White flag waving for Jason Manley as we're on the final lap. Manley in that 32 going down the back straightaway. Jason Manley entering turn three. Manley coming out of turn four to the checkered flag. Jason Manley followed by Scott Shelton, Travis Arms, Johnny Ridings, Shannon Smith, Dave Jurist in the 47, and then the 16 ends up looped around over in turn two, Blake Gill. Chris Barton, Benji Shaw, leading the field into three, leading the field to Green Flag Racing. Barton in the 144 out in front. Simpson in the 17S, they call him Mater, the race leader. Yellow flag out, caution flag showing. 25 of Justin Tabor over on the back straightaway, caution flag out. In staging, Thunder Division, Freddie Simpson in the 17, leading the field into turn three. Simpson in the 17S, leading the field out of turn four to Green Flag Racing. Mater, Freddie Simpson out in front, the 144 of Barton in second. Benji Shaw in third. Kelvin White and Heath Hindman racing for fourth. Kelvin White started at the end of the field in that double zero. Caution flag out, contact with the double zero of White and the 31 of Choate bringing out the caution. Freddie Simpson leads the field out of four to Green Flag Racing. Benji Shaw in the 18 right there in the second position. Then the 144 of Barton. Ryan King in the 30 has moved into third. King started in seventh. He has moved to third. So looks to reel in the second place car of Benji Shaw. And caution flag out, 144 gets looped around over in turn two, and heavy smoke coming out of the 18 of Benji Shaw. Freddie Simpson leading the field down the back straightaway, followed now by Ryan King in second, Jarrett Choate in third. Simpson leads the field into three. Simpson leads the field out of four to Green Flag Racing. In the 30, going for the lead down the back straightaway, going into three. Ryan King takes over as race leader. King in the 30 out in front. Simpson falls to second. Jarrett Choate in third. Heath Hindman in fourth. Perry Delaney rounding out the top five. Kelvin White trying to enter the top five. King continues to lead the way in the 30 machine. Kelvin White has entered the top five in the fifth position as he gets around Delaney. Ryan King now pulling away from the field just a bit. Winner of this heat race will start the feature race in the third position. White flag in the air, we're on the final lap. Ryan King down the back straightaway in the 30. Ryan King in three, the 30 coming out of four to the checkered flag, Ryan King. Freddie Simpson in second, Jarrett Choate in third. Great late model, steelhead late model feature winner, the 30, heat race winner, goodness, the 30 of Ryan King. all-star field tonight. Eddie King Jr., Jason Manley, the front row. 39 of Eddie King Jr., 32 of Jason Manley leading the field down the back straightaway. Eddie King Jr., Jason Manley going into three. Coming out of turn three, they enter turn four. They come out of turn four. Green flag racing, Eddie King Jr. out in front in the 39. Manley in the 32, King in the 30. Ryan King has moved into second. Eddie King Jr., the race leader. Manley in third, Shelton in fourth, Ross Wyatt rounding out the top five. Wilson has moved up to sixth in the 29. Hedgecock in seventh in the 23. Hindman in eighth. Eddie King Jr. leading the field as he catches up to the 714 of Baker. We will put Baker a lap down. A lot of smoke coming out of that 713 machine. Eddie King Jr. continues to lead in the 39. Ridings in the 31 gets looped around between turns 1 and 2. And a couple cars get tangled up now at the 4 of Smith and the 144 of Barton. Ross Flyde in 4th. Scott Shelton rounds out the top 5. The Flying Welshman just outside the top 5 in 6th. Eddie King Jr. leading the field into 3, out of 3, to the green. Making the pass for third, getting around Jason Manley. Ryan King looking for the race lead. He gets below the 39 of Eddie King Jr. Coming out of four, Eddie King Jr. holding on to the lead. Ryan King now struggling to hold on to second. Ross Wright gets looped around between turns 1 and 2. Caution flag out. Perry Delaney, 77, leading the racetrack. Eddie King Jr. leading the field into turn 3. Eddie King Jr. leads the field to green flag racing, followed by Ryan King in the second position. Six laps officially scoring. Eddie King Jr., our race leader, 25 the distance for the Steelhead Late Models. Caution out. Over on the back straightaway, 16, Blake Gill. Perry Delaney will once again re-enter the race in the 70. Looking to pick off Scott Shelton for the fourth position. Not happening. Shelton holding on the fourth. Wilson settles in at fifth for the time being. Caution flag out. 31 looked around over in two. Jarrett Choate.
I-25 of Tabor, and I believe the other car, the 144 of Barton.
Carson
Jr., the 39, has led the first 10 laps of this feature, leading the field back to the green flag. Jason Wilson moving to the fourth position. Heath Hindman coming with him in fifth. Shelton falls from fourth to sixth. And there's Hedgecock in the 23 looking to pick Shelton off there. In the meantime, Eddie King Jr. remains his race leader over Ryan King. Jason Manley in third. Jason Wilson in fourth. Heath Hindman rounding out the top five. King continues to lead. Eddie King Jr., that is. Eddie King Jr., a race leader. 15 down, 10 to go in the Steelhead Late Models. Wilson looking to take over third, and the caution flag is out. 29 of Jason Wilson, 32 of Jason Manley, tangled up coming out of four. Eddie King Jr. leaves the field out of four, back to the green. Leader Ryan King in second, Heath Hindman now in the third position, Hedgecock in fourth, and Calvin Y rounding out the top five. Eddie King Jr. leading the field into three, leading the field back to the green flag. Eddie King Jr. has led every lap so far. Straight away, 39 of Eddie King Jr.